I'm glad you escaped.
Kevin, where are you?
We lived in such a beautiful house before I got sick. I took my medicine and even wore a scarf, but nothing helped. Dad read tons of books and asked lots of people before he found someone who could help. After receiving a payment, this man gave my dad special dice that helped him to enter part of my dreams with me and stop time to keep me alive. One day Dad asked me to draw a world I could live in forever. He started to build our new home with my drawing. The man who helped Dad was really a monster. He lied to Dad, and our hopes burst like a soap bubble. It turned out that the payment for being here was other people's souls. Now, Dad is forced to lure other people here to kill them. It's all my fault. I just want to ride my horse and leave here forever.
Your attempts to save her are laughable. I gave up my own soul to save Kevin from death, and I won't. Even the most tortured souls I caught have never made the crystal this black. How could I be so blind? I just wanted to protect my son from the world, but the only beast I should have protected him from is myself. It's time for me to accept the inevitable and let Kevin die. You won't like it, but we must work together to do it. You can't go home unless you finish the game. Anyway, my son must remain until there's a winner. There is a way to finish the game, but I hid it so no one could use it. Here, this will help you find the instructions. Hurry, I can't stop the ritual once it's begun. Thank you. Helping your friend, you helped me accept my situation and do what's best for my son. Thank you.
Thank you for not leaving me behind. Because of you, this game will never hurt anyone else.
How long was I out? I had the weirdest dream.